Sorry, need more.
Enemy
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Sticky aliens, Mr. Zircon.
Did you ask if this was multiplayer? I might go play Fortnite after this. Battle Royale. If anyone wants to join me, just add me. I'll say my, oh, I don't have my phone. I'll just say my gamer tag. It's Logan Gaming. No capitals, no spaces. It's just LOGANGAMING. This is not multiplayer. Wait, is it? Hold on, let me get my case. Hold up, let me kill this. Freaking dude right there. Alright. No, this is not multiplayer. But if you want to play Fortnite or something, just add me and I'll add you back. Oh. Alright, don't overjump. Alright. Oh, yes. What the freak is it going over there? Weapons here. I got one. Cash only. No lay. Weapons here. I'm gonna die, but I don't care. KK, thanks. Just wait to play with my cousin. Add me if you want, and I'll play Fortnite with you. I don't even care squads, duos, anything. You know what? If you spoke, wait, man, if you spoke, it's only sure, but I am the only one that, you are the only one that, what? Speak English in my squad. Speak English in my squad. Oh, that would be fine anyway, I don't care. You just shoot at the guys and I'll call them, it's easy. I'm a pro at that game anyway, like, freak. Where am I supposed to go at this part? I'm so stuck. Am I supposed to, oh, wait. Boom. No. Wait. Grenades. No. Wait, do I destroy this? Oh. Oh. Oof. No, then where am I supposed to go? What the heck? Oh. Crap, if I knew that longer, I would have. Residents of Blackwater City, in lieu of a security fee, we've released a whole mess of exterminators into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks just to speed things up. Oh, the onboard AI has let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so. That's the last of them. Good night. Good night. Exterminate.
He was completely home.
I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Activated the hoverboard nitrous system.
Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time?
Ratchet Boost Pads offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
While breaking ground at one of the sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery. And Ratchet shows us a proof of speed.
Ratchet
Nice work. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks of being sponsored by Gadgetron.
We can race for the Silver Cup. Of course, we probably have better things to do.
Hello, everyone.
Whoa, the Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holoscreen back on Velden.
You're back. We can do another race if you want. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
Wowzers, you're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
Should we go?
The nav computer indicates that there is an important gadget we must retrieve in Iridia.
I have a hunch there's still something important.
Ratchet and Clank return to Iridia. Their mission? Locate the critical gadget they would need to continue their adventure.
Perhaps we should explore Skid's Sports Shack again. There may be something useful there. Strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Drek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Hey, you've got a lot of raritanium. Come see me for an upgrade.
Visit our snowboard department to pick up the latest snow shredding technology. It's never too cold to be cool. Hey, it's Skid here. You know, anybody can buy stuff and look cool. But unless you sound cool, you won't be cool. Check out our class schedule and sign up for a cool seminar where you'll learn to look, sound, and smell.